To ensure and control consistent product quality throughout the entire grinding process, the raw and end material properties need to be continuously measured. This is why Bühler developed the NIR Multi-Online Analyzer and the Color and Specs Measurement Unit. The sensor is based on near-infrared technology to measure properties such as moisture, protein, wet gluten, as well as ash, starch damage, and water absorption. It is equipped with a probe containing a halogen lamp and a white reference. An optical cable connects the sensor to a spectrometer. As the product flows past the sensor, it is illuminated by the near-infrared light source. The reflected light is absorbed via a lens and transmitted to the spectrometer by a fiber optic cable within milliseconds. If sufficient product is detected, a calibration database is used to predict all measured ingredients simultaneously. These values are then visualized in the operating multi-NIR. A white standard is integrated in the sensor head for regular referencing. The Color and Specs sensor operates with a camera and LED illumination. It enables real-time analysis of specs count and color value of the product. The camera takes pictures of the product passing through, which are then evaluated by an algorithm for specs and color. Limit values for size and color can be defined per recipe. If particles exceed the specification limit, an alarm message is triggered. The data is displayed in multi-NIR or in a plant control system such as WinCOS using a PLC or PC interface. The continuous real-time measurement of essential quality parameters enables rapid response in the event of out-of-range quality results and secures resource savings. The system is modularly designed, allowing the sensors to be combined with each other to achieve the best possible results. If several NIR sensors are connected, a multiplexer is installed in front of the spectrometer. One spectrometer can evaluate up to 6 different measuring points. Thanks to the automated control loops based on real-time measurements, the yield can be increased and the product quality stabilized. The online measurement units are suitable for the analysis of whole grain, flour, bran, and semolina of wheat, durum, rye, and corn. Furthermore, they can be used in the coffee and pasta industry. Usually, the devices are mounted on a gravity spouting, scale hopper, or directly on the machines such as a mixer, dryer, or roaster. Online product measurement for precise and continuous control of the ongoing production.